drunk last night and didn't get to solo last night? What happened?
Yeah. I didn't see you last night.
I didn't see you.
I was there.
Last night.
Yeah.
There you go. You were drunk.
Yeah, I'm so spelt. I'm so spelt that you can't.
No, I'm not.
What about, were you here last night, Kenny?
I got here late. Yeah. I tried to get here.
He got here after.
Yeah. Some people have left.
Did you drive in?
I'm in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania.
Yeah,
a couple days ago, I was fooling around with my motorcycle.
We had a big crowd, because that's the answer.
And got it running, and I said, if you don't ride
you
this time,
involved in your conversations with.
There you go. There you go.
Good for you. Good weather? Good day to do it?
Basically, I ran into some spots, but I kept my optimism up.
Before you knew who.
Guys, came
back.
I had no idea who he was.
Two summers ago,
we drove up to Bob.
Oh, really?
And
people can do that.
Yeah. In a torrent. Yeah. I mean, it was like being in a shower. You know, standing in the shower.
I figured, he must have a friend in the class.
But on some road, we're driving. Oh, no, it was the main turnpike. And that guy was on a motorcycle.
Oh, no.
And I'm thinking,
started wandering around
like a
campus.
Fish.
I did that
under buckets of water?
Yeah.
Buckets of water. No fun.
I kept thinking about this John Irving novel. Maybe it's until like fine
between
America. Oh, we went cruising?
Yeah, remember?
Yeah. I don't think it worked out too well.
No, but we met at Dover.
We had cars.
Yeah, we had cars.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Number three.
That's
true. It's the last one. I'm done.
You know, it's funny how.